Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
되있어요,
which means
it is in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
되있어요. 되있어요. 되있어요.
One more time.
되있어요. 되있어요. 되있어요.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.